Last 2 weeks, NBC 10's Kirsten Glavin is live in Lawrence, where the city is now stepping in. Kirsten?
Corey, that's right. The mayor's office telling us that they are upset and that they did meet with the Lawrence police chief about this. One of the incidents involves an officer being arrested by another department. Problems in the Lawrence police force. Three officers.